Boom. Gorilla stomping in a zoo.
Hello YouTube, this is Mr. Crazy again. I'm back. Episode 10, Stealing from the Elderly.
Volume 6 of Rwby is out.
And let's do a live reaction. Okay, 4 seconds ahead. I'm very excited for this. Still don't know the intro song. It's not my favorite. I really need to shave. Do it after this. I'm excited for what is gonna happen. Rwby finally stood up to Crow, which was incredible. And then John was talking to Pura's mother or sister, someone from the family. It was incredible. Bad part was I didn't get out at the right time. I thought I got out at the right time, but no, it was 15 minutes too late. I wonder when Ozpin will come back out. Rising of the moon. Awesome.
Now the moment.
Shipyard is different from. Oh my God, we got them! Oh, this is gonna be great. Okay.
His character is level 8. You can look at it, John.
Happened. Yeah. If you hear someone in the background, he's playing Dead by Daylight, my brother. It's not her. She's more Fists of Rage. She's brute. Oh, what was the brute from Borderlands 1? The character, I can't think. Haha! Awesome. Oh, that's incredible.
I see two people. Real to your left. Whoever. Oh, now it's behind. Now we're.
Uh-oh. That can't be good. No, I want to be this. Yeah. No, it's not your fault. You have to stop, Crow.
It's real close. But he keeps finding me.
Yeah, he is a master hunter. So, a lot of character development for Rwby. A lot of character development for Rwby this season. What is she sending?
Don't worry about it. Worry about it.
All this can't be good. What the fuck is that?
Keep heading that way.
Is that a mech?
Heading towards the one building.
No fucking way. I'm sorry for swearing, but no fucking way is it mech. What the fuck? Yeah, it's a mech.
You do the generator. I can be hooked. It won't matter.
Oh, shit. Please take down the mech. Come on. Got 3 minutes. We got about 3 minutes left. Oh shit! Why is he here?
There's always a hook nearby, Brutal. Come on, John.
Why is Adam here? Oh, shit. Fucking Yang. Don't let this be a repeat of season... What, one? No, two. Three? Shit. Oh, that had to hurt. How's the aura?
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit. Yang, come on, Yang. Motherfucker. You motherfucker. So we're going to have to wait until next one. They're against a mech. So probably the end of the season this season will be... The end of this season will probably be... The end of the season this season will probably be them getting to Atlas. That would be my best guess. Mech fight? We got a mech fight. To take out for Atlas. And then Blake's against Adam. Adam showed up. My eyes still bother me. Oh. Otherwise, oh my god. Everything goes up like planned, and this is after everything. Hopefully you guys are liking content I'm putting out. I'm gonna say 9 out of 10. Adam was a cool addition. But...
Please don't play a repeat, Yang.
Yeah.
Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the video, if ever you subscribe to the channel, recommend subscribing to the channel, keep our content.
We got a fucking mech fight, and then, we got a mech fight, and Blake versus Adam.
Eventually Yang here. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys like the video. If you like the video, if you like,
have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good day. Well, yeah, have a good day.
Hopefully I see you guys next time. Peace.